Alright guys, welcome back to the next episode of Dragon's Dogma. Before we rested, there was a...
Your path leads not to our destination. If you would prefer to explore, I shall guide you another time.
Perhaps the Arisen has recalled some more pressing business. Fret not. I'm sure we'll come back to this, eventually.
Mayhap you'll think this a trifle, but...
Choppers, master! Ice attacks would only be to its advantage. You have to try something else.
Really, who's a star?
You can count upon my aid.
Guys, come on. Now we gotta go rest again.
Thank you, Arisen.
You're welcome, buddy, but you guys need to heal now. And let me guess, you don't have a healing spell. Yeah, we're gonna need to go back to town soon and get us a decent mage pawn.
This is generally used as a material.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations.
There he is. Oh, we got some additional health. Let's see if we can take him out. 3 health bars, huh?
Use me as your foothold to sword the great behind us.
We almost had it. Let's try again.
Welcome.
Ride the bull. I wonder if that bow's better for Legolas. Slightly worse. Oh wait, no, slightly better.
One can never have too many materials. I'll harvest some now.
See, if you look on the main map here, you can see some, like, houses, some sort of civilization right here. Looks like it's, like, right here.
As a matter of fact, now that I think on it, none in our party are healers.
Have you considered becoming a mage yourself, Master?
Nameless village.
You there. Are you looking to enter the village? You'd best go elsewhere, friend. What's wrong about this place? There's no business to be had here, that's for sure.
Well, you look like a merchant, buddy.
You'd best go elsewhere, friend. There's no business to be had here, that's for sure.
What brings you here?
Here to ask aught of me, are you?
Well, what's the mystery of this village?
I reckon so. Aught you need of me?
Not very friendly in this town.
Fancy look at my wares?
Yes, I would.
Fancy look at my wares?
It's not bad looking. I think I'll buy that at least for Legolas. And I'll take that too.
If
In my line of business, patience is key. Do come again.
Definitely looks better. Is there an inn here? There is a Riftstone. Nameless Inn, there we go.
The villagers' stares are sharp as daggers. What is their intent, I wonder?
You say that, but I sense no hostility. Whatever's going on here, I don't think they mean us any harm.
Let's go to the inn, boys.
Ah, you must be the visitor I've heard so much about. Have you some business here in the village? You would know of our village? As you can see, 'tis a simple place, tucked away on the eastern edge of Vermond. Is there aught else I can help you with, sir? You would know of our village? Is there aught else I can help you with, sir?
I guess that's it.
As you like, sir. Oh,
I'll have to remember this place.
I think it's hilarious that you can just walk in and take things. But I guess, like, it's designed for us to take. We are the Arisen. Now, this is an inn.
This is the inn. We've room to spare if you're looking to spend the night.
Of course. Nothing's free in this world.
1500. Okay, I have not done this in a while. Well, those are core skills, so why don't I pick up those? That could be good. I'm gonna put that on Y. I'm gonna put that on B. And then I'd like to upgrade my blink strike because I use that quite a bit. And that'll be good to keep them off my mage and archer. Alright, your turn, Legolas. I think he needs all these. So let's wait on that. Well, I wonder actually if I can upgrade.
Do stop by again.
At this blacksmith. I guess it's not really a blacksmith, he's a alchemist.
Well met, sir.
How might I be of service?
Do come again.
This is,
of course. Nothing's free in this world.
So I'll make one. Alright, I'm pretty happy with that. I'm in light inventory now.
It would benefit us all if the roads were safer.
We must rest, though the sun is still up.
Okay, nice. My pawn got used.
You'll not believe the journey I've had. I'll wager my horizon.
Good morrow, everyone.
Off we go, then.
Feeling rested, I trust.
This is the...
Of course. Nothing's free in this world.
Okay, so I need to equip a camping pack. So I have the Explorer's one. It's only 5.5 weight. Definitely get that. Drop that.
Do stop by again.
Sorry guys, we're just doing a little bit of inventory management here. Okay. Now, it's combined.
This is,
of course, nothing's free in this world.
I don't have anything to combine.
Do stop by again.
As your pack becomes heavier, so...
This is
of course. Nothing's free in this world.
I shan't let circumstance dictate my prices.
I'm gonna put all this in my storage for now and use it to upgrade to better stuff. And I got 20 healing potions right there. I just don't want stuff to go bad. So I think all this besides that will not go bad.
Do stop by again.
Let's see if we can swap out our mage for a one with a heal. Can I get any palm here? Oh, there we go, okay. Level 22 now. Level 27 for cowboys. Alright, let's search for a pawn. See, some of these you can actually, like, really do an advanced search and get exactly what you want. That's good. 16's fine. So you know what? 14's good because I need to save some Rift Crystals. We are looking for a mage or a sorcerer. Doesn't really matter to me on this. Don't care about that. Support. Fire Infinity. Is that the healing spell?
You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of need, Master.
Knowing when to use curatives is my specialty.
Okay, it's a core skill. It's not a weapon skill. It's not too bad. I don't really like the look too much. This one has fire boon.
I am attentive and loyal, and prefer to remain by your side. In battle, I shall follow your lead and prioritize support.
Golden Trove Beetle, I like that. Yeah, she's free. That'll do.
I'll use this chance to commit myself fully to the study.
If ever you've need of an ear to listen.
Okay, perfect.
This rumor has been troubling me ever since I first caught wind of it. Apparently, there is an illness we pawns can catch beyond the rift that makes us a danger to ourselves and others. Symptoms include an unruly attitude and overconfidence. And in the end, we turn our backs on our master and our duty.
Indeed.
Oh no, Legolas.
Well, we shall have to remain watchful, lest one of our company should start showing signs of this sickness.
Okay, I know this episode was a lot of inventory management and getting ready, so we're ready for the next episode, and we're going to explore a little bit more. We'll see you guys then.